favor that comes. It's as if I'm
Safe Streets. I know some of you be wondering, why did she dance? Yes, I danced because I'm excited. Remember the last video I sent out on Richard Sokorocha and his greedy wife, Norma Richard Sokorocha? I told them that they should go and drink hot water because the fire that is coming is heavy. Have you heard what has happened in Imo State? All the projects to be commissioned, they are all destroyed by storm. Storm from heaven. The fire of God is fighting. God has heard the cry of the people. He has heard the voices of the masses. And he is saying no to injustice. And also, some governors have left their own affairs in their state. They think they are gods too. And they want to think they will work with the evil man of Imo State, Richard Sokorocha, against the people that are fighting for justice in Imo State. Have you seen the thunder there? That one is small compared to the one that will descend upon you wherever you are. But I'm warning you, just like I told them to go and drink hot water, because the fire will come.
And then for Rochas, can you can again? Akorugogu Iberibe. Are you okay? Anyway, I don't blame you. I blame your wife, because if she's not a failure, you will not fail. If she had advised you properly, you will not be where you are today. Let me tell you, both of you, husband and wife, check your head, so go and drink hot water. Because see, the fire that is coming, you don't know the beauty of goodwill. If you know the beauty of goodwill, you will not be doing what you are doing. Your goodwill will stand for you in a time like this. You don't have any. You don't have any.
This is a wake-up call. This is a note. This is a warning from God Almighty. For you who think you have suddenly become God, go back to your rooms. Advise Rochas right. Don't deceive him. Don't fight for injustice. Fight for justice. And I'm sending this message also to our president, President Muhammadu Buhari. Justice must prevail in Imo State. Many people have joined APC because of the justice that is going on right now. But if they sense any sight of injustice of the highest authority trying to close up the people that are fighting for justice in Imo State, we will lose members that have joined because of the justice that is going on now. Please tell everybody to go to their states and settle themselves. Let Rochas go and face the people of Imo State. That is what he deserves. And his wife that has refused to advise the husband aright, let her face the consequences and the wrath of God. Even though Rochas is a common of Imo State, Imo State APC is a minority. But recently, they have been getting bigger and bigger because of justice. I will always say, if you want to show that you're a politician of repute, go to your grassroots. Let them come out for you. That means you're a good politician. That means you're going to be a good representative. You can see what happened. The projects are gone. All the infrastructures they claim they've been able to do and kept people in hunger, they are all being destroyed by storm. You can see how poor the work is. And apart from that, the wrath of God is actually fighting. That's why we're not recording any loss of life in the state right now. For Uchimusu, advise your father-in-law, advise yourself. You can imagine all your billboards are the only ones destroyed. You think it was done by human being? No, it was done by God. So be warned. This is a warning time for everyone. Let's be warned and let's learn. Let's learn. Pride destroys a man. I have said my honor. And I'm going back to say it straight again. For those of you, women, that have been put in place of authority and you refuse to assist other women, you refuse to assist people, you just want to be there and do your own thing. I think you are seeing thunder. That's more thunder. The more thunder will be falling, to be falling on each and every one of you that will have refused to do the right thing. I mentioned some women last time. Women that touched lives. And we used today to mention another woman that it doesn't matter what party she is. I'm telling our first lady, consider and look into her. People that you meet on your own when you were nobody, they accepted you and they stood by you all the time. Those are women that should be put in place of authority. I'm talking of no other person but most distinguished senator, Grace Folashade Benz, a woman of honor, a woman of repute, a mother to all. Ah, my God. This woman will take your call at any time. If she doesn't, she will send a message. These are women that should be recognized. Sometimes I wonder, why do you people get into position and begin to behave like there's something attached to it? If you believe that you'll be somewhere, you'll not be acting strange when you get there. It is only when you never ever anticipated in your world that you'll be where you are, that you start behaving like you have become God suddenly. The world is enough for the wise. As for Noma Rocha Sokorocha, Wadoku Mimi, Makokonaga, Okashiku, what do you do? What do you do? What do you do? What do you do? All you need to do is call on God genuinely. Go to your people and apologize to them. Do what is right and what is right for you. That's my advice for you. See you again, same time, on this glorious platform of Say Spirit. Love you all, my fans. Keep praying for me. Don't bother. Don't be worried about me. He that is in me is greater than the one that is in them. They can't do me nothing. I am a destined child. Ambassador, Chief, giving up to a billion. That day, I'm white.